Hi everyone, welcome back. Today we are going to see how to swap two elements in a list. So I am going to show you in two methods. One is using a simple swapped method. And another one is using pop and insert method. Okay, first let's see using simple swap method. Okay, define a function swap position list comma pos 1 pos 2. So these are the indexes which you want to swap. Sorry, I need to define this function. Okay, so list of position 1 comma list of position 2 is equal to list of position 2 comma list of position 1. Here it is very simple trick to swap two elements. This list of position 1 takes the value of position 2. Okay, and this list of position 2 takes the value of list of position 1. So by using simple trick, we can swap any index of the elements in the list. Now create a list. We need to return the list after performing swap. Now create a list like assume 23, 65, 19, and 90. Simply call the function by passing the list under the index position you want to swap. Call the function swap positions list of, I need to swap 0 comma and third index. Let's run this. Great. So the function swapped the 0th index of the element. So this one is a 0th index. So 0th index of the element to the third index element and vice versa. Okay. Let's see another method using pop and insert method. So this method is simple swap method. And let's see using pop and insert method. So this trick here is, take an example. I simply pop the element at the 0th index and again and assign it a variable, and again pop the element at the third index and assign it to another variable. Just take an example. First 0, 1, 2, 3, I simply pop this variable and assign to the variable, right, list of 0 list dot pop, and I simply pop the third index of the element and assign it to the another variable, variable to list dot pop third most element. Okay, so after deleting this element, after popping the elements and simply insert this third index element at the 0th index and index and assign 0th index element to the third index position. Let's define a function. Def swap called as swap elements. List dot POS1 position 1 position 2. As we discussed, pop the position 1 element and assign that value to a variable. Okay, first element is equal to list dot pop. I need to pop the element on the position 1 and do the same to the position 2 element. Second element is equal to list dot pop position 2. Here I have to decrease the index, okay, otherwise it throws index error. So this first element has position 1 element and the second element has position 2 element. Now simply insert this second element in the place of position 1. So the second element in the place of position 1, like list dot insert position 1, comma, second element. So I am simply passing this second element on the position 1 and insert the first element. So this first element in the place of position, in the place of position 2, list dot insert position 2, comma, first element. So after swapping, finally return list. Return list. Now create a list. Okay, we already created a list. Is it same? Create a list. Simply call the function swap elements. Swap call the function swap elements list comma 0 comma 3. Let's run this. So second element, we got one error. Let me check. So it should be second element. So let's run this now. Great. So we got the same result as we got the result with the previous method. Okay guys, you will get it once you practice. Thank you. Bye bye.